small green and then a tiny brown.
Your cactus?
Yeah, I draw the cactus. Well, here we. Yeah, it's yellow.
I'm going for change, Captain. I have the exact same one as you have.
I got so many freaking. Wait, is this brown?
Mom, look at my drawing.
Remember the techniques that Grandma taught you. Just need a little bit of paint. It goes a long way. Helps to have your brush.
Look how green this is.
Helps to have your brush wet.
Look how green this is. Well, this side is blue. Now it's kind of turning green because of mine. You do that on the side like this.
What's the color of the pillow outside?
I got the green color and the pillow outside.
So we're doing this because in this book right here, The Curious Nature Guide.
You don't need that much.
We're starting different.
Is that how? Don't worry about that.
Different things to discover nature. And we're starting with the begin. So the first project that it has us doing here is we're supposed to go outside and take time to listen and to reflect on the things that we see and sketch out our surroundings. And we were supposed to include how many details?
7.
Yep, 6 to 7.
Or 5. You said 5 to 6.
Yeah.
You made me do 7.
Well, no, it was 6 to 7. You're right.
You made me do 7.
And
well,
so Haley sat outside across from the pool, and she sketched.
My feet are in the pool, too.
Yep, her feet are down there in the pool. And she sketched the outside table with all of our plants and stuff on it that is on our patio. And Gavin over here, he is doing cactuses that we have growing in.
Cactus.
Cactus. Gavin calls it a cactus. That we have growing in our pots outside.
Oh, that's a cool texture.
And then Luke over here created.
Mom, I'm gonna add some brown, a bit of brown. Mm-hmm.
The view from right outside on our patio across the pool.
Why is it everyone running to my paintbrush?
A shady tree. What else do you have in there, Luke? The
umbrella?
Spiky plant. Umbrella. And then Hannah over here sat on the patio.
Look at mine.
And
it's
she painted
much better than all of ours.
Our patio chairs, along with all the potted plants that we have over there, and the hammock.
I did some hammock in mine.
So now we are painting with watercolors.
Are you gonna send that to Dad?
Sure, I can send this to Dad.
Why are you going crazy with the paint?
All over.
Yeah, Gavin,
we need a little bit.
Everybody say goodbye. Look up and wave
Love
over
you.
Here. Say
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Gavin, there you are.